just wanna have fun. Oh, girls just wanna have fun.
Okay, so we're in the park. We got my family plus Daniel. Daniel, say hi.
I don't know.
This is my vlog channel. Yeah. So yeah, we're going over to the superhero rides right now because we heard they have the longest line, so we figured we should go there first. And apparently we're confused, so I'll update you when we know where we're going. So the ride is stuck and Audrey and Mom and Daniel are in there. And yeah, they're stuck. So now they got this dude and he is looking at the panels underneath the ride. And Audrey and Daniel and Mom are still up there. So yeah, he's like looking at the panel as he reaches his arm down there. So it moved a little bit, it like went down. Now it's like rotating a little bit. I don't know if it's like starting again. Oh, now it's going backwards. Audrey's really sad. Well, they finally got them off. That's good. They're alive. Okay, so I haven't updated the vlog in like a while because we've just been doing all kinds of rides and I was not able to like, we had to put all our stuff in a locker so I didn't have really access to my camera. Anyway, so we did a few different rides. We did the mine train. We did this other like really tall one. I'll just put a list of all the ones we did. Anyway, so right now we're headed over to do Superman and the Indoor Justice League virtual ride. But yeah, that is what we've done so far. So I will update you the next chance.
Stars shining right above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree.
Burger, yes. And Daniel got french fries, Dad got the side salad. I got the Impossible Burger, which was Mark's choice. And then Mom, what did you get? That looks amazing.
Some crazy melt thing.
Cool. And me and Mom got sweet potato tots and french fries to share so we could both get a little of each. Audrey got bacon mac and cheese and a side salad, and she's already digging in because that looks really good. So I'm gonna dig into this yummy, yummy burger. So we just made it to the Atlanta Aquarium and we're heading into our first exhibit, Predators of the Deep.
Hey
Hey guys, so right now we are waiting in the auditorium for the Happy Feet 4D experience.
Did you say hoppy?
I said happy.
You said hoppy.
I said happy.
Gross.
Happy Feet.
Ooh, what are they doing?
Anyway, so it is included with your admission to the Atlanta Aquarium. We did the dolphin show earlier, but it said that you weren't allowed to video or take pictures, so obviously I didn't. But yeah, it's covering my nose.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I mean, it doesn't have to cover that part of my nose. Anyway. Anyway, so we are waiting in line, or waiting in the auditorium for the show to start. They gave us these swaggy glasses.
Dad, you like
now I look like Audrey with my swaggy glasses.
Yes, literally, I'm trying to, oh.
But yeah.
That's what I was
doing. So that's what we're doing. I just got it on camera.
Wow.
What do you think so far?
Yeah,
sushi. Yum. Okay, guys.
Around and it's, so, you know, it's a
we're at this really cool place called Krog Street Market, and what it is it's like a really big fancy food court. So there's all these little restaurants inside, like I showed you, and it is so cute. There's a little dessert places, Chinese really places, American, like all different kinds of places you can imagine. So we kind of have an idea of what we're gonna do, which is where we're gonna get a little bit from each place and just kind of try it all. So I'll let you know which ones are our favorite, all the kind of stuff we get, and everything like that.
What's in the bowl?
Okay, so we got our first round of stuff. Yum. Those are fried green tomatoes from a place called Seoul. They have like pimento cheese.
We have silverware.
And then from Goose Kitchen, if I can get the lid off.
Goose Kitchen.
We got these delicious looking vegetarian dumplings, which you guys probably know this by now, but I'm a pescatarian, and so I have not had dumplings in ages. I'm so excited for this, and yeah, we're gonna dig in and tell you how it is. Okay, so we messed up, and before I show you, I'm just gonna just tell you we messed up. So we got these bao, which
no,
I don't
that's,
know what they
no,
are. Oh, what's that?
Those are spicy wontons, which
spicy
I thought were
wontons.
Gonna be crunchy, but apparently they're not.
And then these are bao,
over?
They're like little mini tacos. And then all of this sushi, guys, you don't know what we did ordering all this food, it's so much. Well, I already showed them that, yeah, we also have the green tomatoes and my veggie dumplings, so we have more food than any four people should be eating ever. Okay, I already had one of the dumplings, they're so good. I haven't had any sushi yet, but I have the fried green tomato, so we're gonna try.
Mm.
is so good. The sauce with the tomato is so good. Has a little bit of spice, but not too much. It's crispy and soft on the inside. So good. Audrey, what have you had? Have you had some sushi? You like it? Good? Thumbs up? Dad, what would you give it so far? Thumbs up? Mom, how is it going? Mom's going to try bao.
This is bulgogi. This is supposedly their award-winning pork belly. I'm going to try the award-winning pork belly.
Let's try it. See what's going on. Yum. What do you think, Mom? Is it good? Is it award-winning to you?
That's yummy.
Everything's looking so good.
Hey, guys. So my dorm is a little bit of a mess. I'm actually in my college dorm now. The last time you saw me, I was still living at home, so that's interesting. But I don't really have an outro for this vlog, so I just kind of wanted to pop on here and say like and subscribe, first of all. But also, let me know in the comments what kind of college content you guys want to see, because I haven't really done anything since I got to college, but I've kind of gotten the swing of things, and I really want to get back into YouTube. So let me know any content ideas you want to see down below, like and subscribe, and that's all I've got to say.